want it to give you shapewear benefits, order your true size. But if you just want it for a cute tank that has some support, you could order a size up. I would order it for the shapewear purposes. Because, I mean, under a blazer, oh my gosh.
You look so trim.
Oh my gosh. And you feel so trim. You could even wear it with like a little boy short as swimwear if you wanted to do that.
Oh, that's a cute idea. That's a great idea.
If you prefer sleeveless, you can wear it sleeveless because you're going to look so slenderized. So that's available. Okay.
And I have seen Yummy in stores where I live in Miami, and it's quite expensive in retail.
Yeah, over $102.
No, it's true. I have seen
it. We've got it for $39 and FlexPay of $13 and change, so why not? But now we're going into our most versatile collection that we have in the entire show.
This is so fun. This is the kind of thing, Connie, that it's going to give you that old world elegant jewelry design. But we're gonna flip it on its ear a little bit, and we're gonna show you something very fun and kind of modern about this. This is for the ladies like me and Connie out there that want more.
Yeah, we want more,
but we don't want to pay more.
Well,
you just can't make a decision.
You're like, do I love blue topaz or do I love amethyst? I want them both. Well, you can have them both. We sold this at $80.99. So this bracelet fits everyone because it's adjustable. All you're gonna do is pull up and pull down. Okay, it's gorgeous, right? You see the big, beautiful white topaz. You see the blue topaz. If we were just doing this look at $80.99, we sold lots of them. If we did it at $19.95, you betcha we would sell lots of them in blue topaz. But watch this. You take the blue topaz off. We then give you an amethyst, and you change it to amethyst. Or if you say, but wait, I think I will go with blue topaz. Now, again, this is a very secure magnet. Like, I could, look, I mean, this is not coming off. But when I want to put my nail underneath there and take it off and put the blue topaz back on and lock it into place, can you imagine? You're getting two bracelets, basically. It's one bracelet, but you interchange the gemstones for less than the price that you would expect to pay for one, under $20. And it fits everybody, so you don't have to know someone's size. And we have FlexPay on this. When you look at that FlexPay, it's $6.65 on any charge card we accept. And this is a beautiful bracelet. This is an easy bracelet. This is one that no one ever has to help you with a clasp on this because it has that wonderful clasp. This is casual if you want it to be, but dressy if you want it to be. Amazing value from $80.99 down to $19.95. We are already very busy. If you want to use express automated ordering, you can do so. We have already sold 1,000 of these. Think holidays. You know, Dawn in Massachusetts, she's my hero. She just said she's shopping for the holidays. It's going to be here before we know it. I can't believe we're almost the end of June, but you could tuck this away. And rather than giving somebody a $20 coffee gift card, because you do that, you buy those coffee shop gift cards.
I'm guilty of that.
Yeah. They would much rather have a bracelet that they will have forever, something that has value to it because it's precious, noble metal and genuine gemstones. The teacher's gifts, rather than giving her a candle, and again, candles are $19.95. For your babysitter, for the person who does you favors when you're out of town, for yourself because you want to add color to your jewelry collection, this is spectacular, but easily, hands down, the best value on our clearance day period.
So the crazy thing about this style is that you have that versatility. So you're talking about traveling coming up. All of us, when we travel, I travel a lot for work and for fun. We're always trying to carry on our luggage.
Yeah.
I know, like, I'm guilty of that. I will squeeze as many things as I can into a carry-on bag. So a lot of times what happens, we have to make certain sacrifices. Okay, well, I'll only bring 10 pairs of shoes and that kind of thing, you know. So we always try and pare down maybe our jewelry and our accessories. So with this style, to be able to very easily trade out the stone that you have just by picking it off. And like Connie said, I really want you guys to know and to feel secure about the fact that it's a very, very strong magnet that's attached to the piece of jewelry. So you can even hear it click into place. You'll just line it right up over where the stone is, and then it just very easily, as your fingers get closer to putting it back onto the bracelet, see, you can almost feel that it's pulling the two pieces together. So you get this very, very strong magnet. So you don't have to worry about it's gonna go on, it's gonna be loose, and it might fall off. And the nice thing is, because of being able to change out with that simulated amethyst or that beautiful blue, whatever color that you want to go with, you have this incredible versatility that you've got multiple looks in one piece. And you know, you were talking about all these gifts, Connie. Think about something that I always try to do is, I read in an article one time in a magazine about how when we bring gifts, like a hostess gift to someone, most of the time we bring a bottle of wine or you bring a dessert. I know that I do that. Yeah. And I read this article that was saying, think about giving the hosts something that they can use long term. So maybe you're going to a couple, get them like an interesting bottle of olive oil or something that they could use later on, not something that's gonna be consumed right away. So what if your girlfriend's having you over for a party or she's celebrating something and you know, you'd get her a $15, $20 bottle of wine or some flowers. What about getting her a bracelet that she's got two looks? It's sterling silver. This is 925 sterling silver. We haven't even mentioned that. We're so caught up in like how cool the technology is and that you're able to do this. This is still a 925 sterling silver piece of jewelry. So this is gonna have that gorgeous polish. You'll take care of it. I love, like you said, the bolo style closure, because for me, sometimes I get super excited when I place orders here and then everything comes.
Oh, I know, it's
and
like Christmas.
If you wanna like put it on right away, with certain pieces of jewelry, we like need somebody to come home to help us, or you get a watch and okay, you need to have it sized. With any kind of jewelry that's got a bolo style on it, you're good in a second. You take it out of the box and you can easily with one hand cinch it down to your wrist. That also means that if you've got a very small wrist or you've got a larger wrist, over 8 inches, you'll be able to wear this style. So the bracelet is very inclusive of your wrist size. You're gonna have that fun kind of bohemian look with the bolo style bracelet, because you'll be able to see that sterling silver chain with a little bead on the end of it. And then of course, this is that more kind of bohemian way of wearing a tennis bracelet, because you look at the stones, you see the way it lays on the wrist, you see that gorgeous gemstone in the center, and then you've got that bolo style there that adds a little bit more of that femininity to it. And with summertime and things being kind of easy breezy and flirty, this is the sort of style that I just think is great, especially if you've got a big event coming up and you want something that's gonna go with that dress you spent, you know, you blew the budget on the shoes or the dress or whatnot, and you're like, well, I still need the jewelry. We always need more, right? Well, we still need the jewelry.
And it's easy, that's the thing. I mean, I love it just like this. If we were just getting the sterling silver white topaz and blue topaz bracelet at $19.95, we would be like, okay, in, done, count me in. But look, again, I don't need tools. I don't need, you know, anybody to help me. I just put my nail underneath this. I pop it off. But then look how this is so strong, literally, that jumps on there itself, and I just secure it and lock it in place.
And you can hear it,
and
too.
And you can, yeah, you know what? You can hear it. And so, look, I mean, I'm hitting my wrist. It's not coming off. And then to your point, super easy to get in, to get out of. With the bolo. Now we do have extra interchangeable gems available for you as well, but that is actually, now those are for the earrings, right?
No, you can actually size those onto anything.
Oh, right. Because you can wear them for the earrings, but if you wanted to take one and wear it for your bracelet as well, you can do that. Okay, so $17.40 if you want the extra interchangeable stones. And we have those in amethyst, we have them in citrine, and we have them in peridot. Okay, but you're getting amethyst and you're getting blue topaz along with your bracelet. Keep in mind, $19.95 down from $80.99. If you're just kind of window shopping, and hey, we love to have you whether you're shopping or window shopping. That's part of my joy over the last 22 years, is just spending time with you. Even if you just, you know, thought you were tuning in just to see what was going on. But if you thought you were just tuning in to see what's going on, I hope you can, at $6.65, put this on your charge card. Allow yourself to get it home, see it in person, and have something new. It's fun to get something new when you don't break the bank. You know, but you could be buying a new lipstick that costs more than $19.95, or you could be getting precious, noble, fine jewelry at $19.95 that you're gonna have such fun wearing. We've sold over 1,600, but we have literally hundreds of you waiting to get it. And the great thing is, again, because it's adjustable from 5.5 to 9.75, no worry if you're getting this as a gift, it's gonna accommodate everybody. What I would say is get multiples of these, because you're gonna want this during holiday season. You know what happens during the holiday season? You run out there, you look for a $20 gift, you can't find anything, so you end up with a gift card to the coffee shop. Get this instead. You don't even have to think about who you're giving it to at this point. Now, one more time, I'll show you. Look at that. and you just lock it into place. You just take it, lock it into place. And once it's there, I'm gonna do it one more time. And everybody, it's so funny, everybody's like, would you really do that on TV? Would you really risk it not? It's gonna work. Of course I would show you on TV, because it's just that easy. Now we're gonna leave the bracelet available for you, but we're gonna move on to the matching pendant, which is exactly the same technology, which is so much fun, because like Megan said, we all want more, more, more. Now you're gonna get more, more, more in your beautiful pendant.